What is up, guys? It's the same thing. This is brand new day 23 of the Spyro and Tails Band 8.
This is great!
Yes, indeed. Playing as Penny, one of the four Slokey girls from the original Spyro. I think she gave Slokey to Tiny, Ginger Dial. So maybe we're going to see.
That's my bag.
I haven't really played as any of the characters outside the one in the center mode. So I don't know if any of the characters are going. If anyone can help me with who just for the sake of getting out close. Honestly, I hope the plan is
right. There's nothing like a little hard work.
You're not wrong. Also, I kinda like her. Granted, I like all the Toby girls. Not in a romantic way, but still.
Winner circle!
Here's the third Toby girl, Liz. Excuse me, you're talking to a trophy girl that plans to make every firm pay, and is sick of giving out trophies and wants to win some of her own, right? Do you realize that? If not, well, then I guess I'll have to bash it into your head. So, again, I don't know who she gives trophies to outside of Polar and Terra. But, I think...
Pardon me!
I'm very oddly speaking. This is pardon me very odd. But I guess he's waiting for you. Ow. Why don't you? Gotcha! Why don't you get the glowing? Like that. That was actually perfect timing. Whose time am I on? Yeah, what is this calling my resources? I don't think he's bad, but if you like Liz, totally fine. Get a tiny little bit to Liz, real, and hope it make every front page. We even have seen the physical data. I wish, but I lost to an AI-controlled character? You've got to be kidding me. And here we have the fourth, and probably my most favorite hero, Isabella. And no, it's not just because, like, Isabella is a Smash Bros. Title, or the fact that Isabella is one of the cutest characters in Animal Crossing ever. I just find it beautiful. I can't explain it. But before anyone makes any assumptions, I did it before, I did it again. I am not attracted to any of the trophy girls. Don't even try to poke the fan out of, I don't know, me. Oh crap, I'm probably gonna lose my PC rating for this. Forget I say anything, but don't make jokes. Okay, thanks. And again, much like with the other trophy girl, I only know that she gets trophies for Fashion Girl. Maybe she also gets trophies for Space Smash. Until now. Hopefully this time things go better. Uh-oh. Can't eat! I don't know if it exploded or the diamond
could get it off, but I don't care. You may be laughing now, Coco, but you won't be once I get you. I give you the job. You know what? Or when Megumi gave me that. I guess that's one way to get him off my back. Oh, my fire! Gotcha!
Watch the bang!
Oh. I just gotta stop it, but... Now my chance. Now I can really pop off this one. Oh great, Asta, get out of here. No one likes you. Hey, we're gonna
gonna pay for that. Yes!
Really? That's not the game. Ow!
Did I just hear Spyro say last one there is a noise? I'm sorry, but maybe Spyro should be called anything but a noise. Which Spyro said that last one there is a noise? But you're not going to get away with this, faster, Spyro. Oh! Oh, come on, you've got to be kidding me. I know that the TNT crate probably seems like a radio reaction. Now time to get serious! Yeah. guys, we're now playing as a much cuter and much better Coco. I'm probably not gonna be the one on the cuter, but I prefer Baby Coco Brad. For a multitude of reasons, but come on. Those big ears, those teeth. Her laugh at her podium animation. Seriously, I don't even talk about it. Child abuse! You're gonna pay for that. Yeah, let the baby win. For one. Aw, I thought that was gonna hit him. Why? Why must you define me like this? Alright, let's do this. Right when I said that. Thank you.
tried to do, but it didn't work. I'll take it. Oh my god, the way she says that is a little beyond words. Here we go again with that lag. How did that not hit? Why did that have to be? Thanks a lot.
It might be time for an upgrade.
And again, I don't stand drop this. Yeah, that's gonna be it for me for today. See y'all tomorrow.